Alright, so now I'm about to test whether I can update an existing link or not. So this is a existing link that I have created using the Shortcode in menus plugin. I have updated the text and let's save it. And there's no error in the debug log. When I go to the site, the link is updated. So I do not see how updating the link can be a problem.